What a difference a day makes.
Last Saturday, there was a protest in Melbourne. The police watching over it were fully masked up in fear of what they might catch. People on the street would make a point of putting their mask on when they saw the protest group approaching, perhaps as more of a political statement than any actual fear.
24 hours later,
there was another march in Melbourne on Sunday. The police decided to join in with that one. They got in amongst the people without wearing masks. The Chief Commissioner Shane Patton was having a great time waving his flag instead of instructing his troops to incite violence with impunity and then blame it on protesters as he usually does. Those lining the streets, very few bothered with masks. And the dictator himself made an appearance. A bit of a difference to when he called other groups selfish. So why all the masks in fear one day, but not the next? Is the mask a political symbol? Is this more propaganda to demonise one group? Further manipulation of your mind, mass formation psychosis.
There's a rainbow before.
Or is the rainbow flag just the best preventative measure against COVID?